Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. If you are new here, my name is Julie. I am a homeschooling mom of five, and I have got all of our back to school supplies ready to go. And so today I want to just share a back to school haul. I have four school-aged kids. They are going into grade 6, grade 4, grade 3, and grade 1. I also have an almost 3-year-old who is kind of into preschool stuff, so some of the things I bought today are for him. He is my one child who's not in school, and I remember very well when I was only homeschooling my oldest and I had other little ones, and homeschooling him, he was like the only one in school. Everybody else could just be playing and whatever, and we still tried to keep school fun, but he still had some schoolwork to do and he was the only one doing schoolwork. And I remember thinking, oh, I'm looking forward to my other kids getting into school and it will be easier when we're just all doing school together. I had no idea that we would go through kind of that exact same thing again when we had only one not in school. So, you know, the four older ones are all doing school, and then I have a 2-year-old who's like, wait, why isn't anybody playing with me? And they're all doing school, and he's the only one not doing school. And so as he turns 3 and gets a little bit older, I know that he is going to be wanting to be included. And so I just got him some fun preschool type activities to do along with the other kids. Kind of feel like he's doing school as well. So these supplies I got are all either from Walmart or from Amazon. So I will link everything I can down below in my description box if you're interested in checking out any particular product. But let's go ahead and I'll show you what I have. I'll start with some pretty basic back to school stuff. So I got some graph paper. We ran out, and so I just got another notebook of graph paper. I also wanted to get each of the kids just a spiral notebook. I typically color code my kids, so my oldest is blue, my third child always yellow, my fourth child uses pink, and then my second child uses purple, but purple isn't always easy to find, so I just got her black. Hopefully she's okay with that. And then Wesley, my fifth, my 2-year-old, I just got him a green notebook. I thought maybe he'd like to be included in that, and so green I'm finding is really easy to get, and so I think once we start school his color will be green. So a notebook for each of them. We have some of these. I've gotten some of these in the past. I think the kids have lost some of theirs, and so I just saw these at Walmart on for a good price because of back to school sales, and so I just got a couple more of those. I ordered these on Amazon. You know what? I will insert here a little picture or video showing our whiteboard that I got off of Amazon. We put that up in our kitchen, and I'm really excited to have a whiteboard in our kind of kitchen slash school area this fall. And I just needed some more of the bigger size of the Expo dry erase markers. I have some littler ones, some really fine tip ones, but I wanted something more bold. And so I thought these looked really neat because they take up less space. It is what, 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12? Did I count that right? 12 colors, but it's not 12, you know, markers. So this will take up less space, but I still have lots of colors to choose from. This is the first calculator we've ever bought for school, and so I thought it was about time that my oldest to just learn how to use a calculator. So I got that at Walmart. And then I like when I put together all of our kids' pencil cases for the new year, you know, I put in some sharpened pencils and scissors and stuff. I like to get them each their own set of erasable colored pencils so that they each have their own. So I did get 4 packs of those. And then I also got some markers. So I got 2 sets of those. So, you know, we'll use one, and once a lot of them start to dry out, I'll open up the next pack. So that's kind of our typical, like, you know, your typical back to school purchases. Then some other things I bought up here. So this is for Wesley, my 2-year-old. I have seen this shared. I believe it was Christy from One Blessed Mess who shared this in like a toddler favorites video. And so what it is it comes with all of these boards, and they have these holes in it. And then you have all of these little buttons that you can just snap into the picture. And so I thought he's at the perfect age where this would really keep him busy. You can see there what it looks like, and then it just kind of snaps into the picture. We don't have any sand timers, and so I thought it would just be nice to have some. This again is for my 2-year-old. 2-year-old, and it is these Dots markers. I got this big set of them off of Amazon, and so they're like this, and you just kind of use it like a marker, but you can make dots all over the paper. Again, just something to keep him busy as we're, you know, leaving the summertime and getting into the school year where the kids will be busy with school. And so it's nice to find a few things to keep him busy as well. I know that my other kids will use those also. I saw these shared again. I'm influenced by these, you know, influencers, and my friend Taryn from Simple Home Mama, I believe she's the one who shared these, and she had got them off of Amazon, and so I found them. They are these letter blocks, and you can just make words with them. I thought this would be perfect for my first grader. You can just turn it and make different words. I believe there's one for each vowel in there. So I, O, and then there are three more in there. So it must be one for each vowel. And then it also came with this little satchel, which also has some more letters in it. I didn't know that was coming, but I kind of wish these were the letters that were on these pegs, just because these are cursive, which will be fine, but it'll be a little bit of a learning curve just explaining to her that those are cursive letters, like that I might throw her off. So I kind of wish it was these blocks that were on it, but that's okay. I know that these will be useful for a lot of different things this school year. This is also like one of those school items. It's our first time ever getting a globe. I have like a fold-up map, but we don't have a globe. So this is a pretty small one. My husband is gonna be putting up a couple of shelves where I will display some stuff. And so that's where that globe is gonna go. Just a small one, but it'll be really nice to have a globe. My oldest was requesting a new pencil case that had more than one pocket, and so I got this at Walmart for him. Again, for my toddler, we love these pouch puzzles. It's by this brand, Mud Puppy. It's a 12-piece puzzle. He has a couple of other ones, and I just bought him a third one that will be like his little back-to-school new and fun activity. So that's from the Brown Bear, Brown Bear, What Do You See books by Eric Carle, and so I know that he's going to recognize those characters. He hasn't seen this yet. I know he will be excited to get that. And last but not least, my third child, my going into third grader, he is starting teaching textbooks this year, which is math on the computer. And so I just got him his own pair of headphones for when he does his math. That is it for our back to school supplies. As I am preparing and purchasing and kind of getting ready for this next school year, I am getting really excited to be using fresh new things, kind of a fresh start as we begin a school year. So I'm very excited for that. If you are interested in more of like our homeschooling curriculum and what we're using this next school year, I did post videos all on our curriculum hauls, my 6th grade curriculum haul, 4th grade curriculum haul, and so on. So I will link those down below if you're interested in seeing that aspect of back to school purchases. Again, I will link everything that I can down below in the description box if you want to check that out. Please give this video a thumbs up if you enjoyed it, and subscribe if you want to see a whole lot more homeschooling, large family content from me. I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye-bye.